Looks like a moving violation out there on the ice.
Yeah, I think Harvey forgot to signal before that last turn. As long as he stays calm, nothing to worry about, everyone in control.
Let's get back to the action. Harvey takes a deep breath. That's a good way to reduce the kind of stress he's bound to be feeling right now. And he's keeping his hands visible right there on the wheel.
Yeah, sometimes people don't realize traffic stops can be stressful for officers too. A lot of potential dangers. But it's clear Harvey isn't reaching for anything on the approach. That's a good technique.
Harvey turns off the engineer, and it looks like the deputy is asking for his license and registration.
You do need both a license and registration to operate a motor vehicle. So you have to provide those when you're stopped. But if you're digging around for them before the officer asks, then it can look unpredictable. Just wait until the officer asks, then you can reach.
I want to check that replay. I noticed Harvey was pointing at something. What's going on there?
Well, he's just letting the officer know where the license is. It's right there in his back pocket. Then he's asking to get it. That is the process. That's fundamentally sound. That's a pro move.
It really slows down the tempo out there.
It lets the officer know that Harvey is not suddenly reaching for a hockey stick or something, something he could do damage with.
It looks like something's going on down there. It looks like Harvey's getting a citation. It's got a sting, and he's not too happy about it.
And no, he's not. Understandably so. But he's signing the ticket. And right now, that's the right move.
Yeah, by signing the ticket, Harvey isn't admitting he's guilty. He's just saying he'll show up in court. That's what he's saying. But you know, I'm not so sure he deserved a ticket out there today.
No, but if you think the deputy made a bad call, you don't want to get into that out there on the ice and maybe wind up in the penalty box. Just take the ticket, get on with your day. A lot of people are counting on you to get off the ice so they can play too.
Mm-hmm. It looks like that's exactly what Harvey is doing.
Yep, really solid performance, good process, solid fundamentals, tough situation for any Zamboni driver.